Hello, my name is Rune Wendler. I'm the game director of GameGlobe. GameGlobe is a classic third-person action-adventure game. It has all the kinds of features that that genre holds. Furthermore, the game features user-generated content. We've taken all the tools that we've used ourselves to create levels and create gameplay and made them available inside the game on the webpage as well. That means that you can go in and you can create your own experiences. You can toy with making levels, large or small. You can create your own kinds of gameplay, anything you want. And you can take that and you can share it with the world and everyone can be playing your levels as well. Let's take a look at the gameplay in the game. What I'd like to do is guide you through a few different levels from the game, just to give you an idea of what kind of content people are creating in there right now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go into the create menu here and I'm going to create a new level for us. This is already beginning to look a lot like a classic game level, and we've only spent a few minutes on it, and it's easy to forget that all this is just running in the browser. We did just go to the web page and start playing away. All in all, we're working together to make this game as good as we can, because we really want this game to not just be something we define, but something that the community helps define as well, because at the end of the day, this is your game as much as it is ours.